You can turn any melodic fragments into a pattern, for example. To turn that into a pattern, just lower or raise each of those notes by one each time you repeat it. And then you can use these to improvise with over common chord progressions.